Bonjour, bienvenue au French Tech Podcast. Welcome to the French Tech Podcast, recording here at the Asia Startup Summit, co-organized by the French Chamber of Commerce and La French Tech Singapore. Very happy to welcome Adrian from TradeEasy. Welcome.
Welcome, thank you very much.
Could I ask you to quickly introduce yourself and your company to get started?
Okay, thank you. So, I'm Adrien Montoile, I'm the co-founder of TradeEasy. TradeEasy is a company and our main purpose is to improve international trading efficiency. But we are talking on international trading for physical goods.
Right.
Because in international trading for physical goods, it's basically for people who buy goods in a place in the world, they finance it, they ship it, and they sell it in another place. It could be really simple, but it is
sounds
really
easy enough, right? You buy something, you ship it, you sell it.
Yeah, it sounds easy, but it's really difficult. The WTO says that there are more than 30 companies involved on each deal.
But 30 companies?
Yeah, 30 companies.
In every deal?
In every deal. You have suppliers, you have customers, you have traders,
wow.
Sometimes several traders. You have insurance, banks, shipping, freight forwarders, and so on.
So there are some inefficiency in the process,
yeah,
I guess.
This is really inefficient because a lot of data, wow, are exchanged through phone, through email, and through mail, physical mail, thanks to FedEx
physical
and
mail.
DHL. Yeah. Imagine that when you buy a goods in China, the supplier will charge the goods on a ship. They
right.
will generate a BL, which is a paper, bill of lading,
yeah,
and they will ship it to Paris, to the bank in Paris, through DHL. Then the bank will validate the BL, they will ship it to the trader,
wow,
through La Poste.
And I'm shocked.
No, it's really...
How does that even work?
It's really old school. We are used to say that international trading is one of the oldest work,
wow,
in the world, job in the world, and it hasn't changed since the beginning of the 20th century. Because in 1920, almost, we invented the International Chamber of Commerce.
Right.
And the International Chamber of Commerce invented the Incoterms. And from this invention, nothing has changed.
Wow.
So right now, we are here to improve this efficiency. So we haven't enough time and enough money to address the whole system. The
yeah,
world
because
chain.
There's many things to be done,
yeah,
here, right?
Many,
I can just, from what you just said, I can list off between 5 and 10 startups,
yeah,
that one could start.
Yeah, yeah, there are a lot of startups. So we choose to talk to traders because
okay,
we
yeah.
think they are
yeah.
the cog of the system.
Mm.
They're in the middle of the searches campaigning.
Yeah.
Okay. So for traders, we know really well traders because my co-founder, Aurélien Calonne, used to be a trader himself.
There you go. Yeah.
He built two companies. He has been involved in this sector for the last 15 years. And 4 years ago, when he started his second company, we started to have reflection on it and to make some plans because I'm from the engineering, IT engineering. Mm-hmm. And so we decided to build this software, TradeEasy, which is kind of an ERP for traders to help them on their four main pains, which are to save money, to save time, to increase their volume, and to improve the customer satisfaction.
Increasing volume in terms of the goods that they trade?
Yeah, because the biggest is your volume, is the volume you trade,
right,
the best are your prices.
Right.
When you, for example, when you buy plastic PET in China, if you buy two containers, it is really expensive. If you buy 100 containers each month, the price is low. And after that, your customers are
so let's are take that happy. as an example. How do you help them get more volume?
So we help them to get more volume by developing their job. So we have five main features. The first one is we help them to book some deals.
Yeah.
So to calculate a P&L, to generate a pro forma invoice, to organize a meet between a customer, a reference, and a supplier. Okay. When the deal is booked, we help them to perform the deal. To perform the deal is to look after the documentation because customs, shipper
right.
are really fond of documentations. So you have to generate the good paper at the good time, the good invoice, to receive
right.
the invoice, to make the payments, and so on. So performing a deal is really complicated. There are a lot of little tasks to be done at the good time. So we created smart to-do lists.
Mm-hmm.
And when you're a trader, you know for the goods you trade, in the country in where you trade, you know the rules, so you can set up the rules in the in TradeEasy. And after that, the to-do lists are automatically filled in with the tasks.
So that really saves a lot of time and a lot of headaches.
Yeah, it. Yeah, you save a lot of time, headaches, and you are more rigorous. You don't forget
the task.
Because if you forget one task, the goods can be blocked somewhere in the
which
world, and you pay for service tariffs for fine, and it's really expensive. Our third feature is to forecast cash flow, because when you are a trader, you have two main assets. The first one is your HR, your sellers, your logistician, and the second one is your cash. Your cash and the lines you can have in banks. So we scrap your statements, so we know your cash position every day. We know the deals you booked, so we know how it will evolve in the time. So it's a really fine cash flow management for traders, and it's really useful.
So it makes the trading process more fluent, less headaches, less friction, allows you to pilot your activity better, right? Because you have this visibility on your cash flow.
Yeah, of course. You have the visibility on the cash flow, and you monitor everything, because this is the first part of the of TradeEasy, of our value proposition, proposal. It's to monitor everything thanks to reporting and dashboarding. And at the end, we generate the accounting because we have everything in database, so
that's
it's more easy to export accounting and you send it to your accountant.
So we're filming this in Singapore. Enormous amount of trade going on, right?
Exactly.
This is the port literally to Southeast Asia. Can I ask you to comment on some of the opportunities here and some of your impressions? Because you're based out of Paris, you're visiting here, correct?
Yeah. This is the first time we come to Singapore. At the beginning, we are here because we have been selected by the Crédit Agricole. We are incubated in Paris by the Crédit Agricole at the village by Seam. So we have selected to come here, and that was a good opportunity to come to Singapore to have good time, to have good connection, and to make good pictures of us in the French tech, Singapore, and so on for investor. But really, we were on our booth during the 3 days in the festival, and we met a lot of really interesting people. There are so many traders in Singapore interested by our solution. So many investors who want to help us to buy some business here. So we have really good connection, and I think it's a really useful week.
So really useful to come here, see what's going on the ground, to make those connections that are hard to make when you're back in France.
Sure, really hard to make. Really hard to make, because with traders, it's easy to communicate because they are really used to contract deals and to do contract through phone and through WhatsApp and through mails.
Right.
But to meet some investor, Singaporean investor, we have to be here. And even to meet some really important French people, it's good to be here.
Yeah.
You can't meet Arnaud Codou, the vice president, the vice CEO of the BPI in France.
Yeah.
Here you can have a drink with him and so on. We met a lot of really important people, so it's a really good week for us.
Super business friendly. So even if you're not, you know, sent here on a, or sponsored by someone who is helping you back in France, just come here. Come.
really.
Come to Singapore. Check it out. Go to one of the great conferences here, and it will really, really be worth your while. Well, thank you very much for taking the time.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
Appreciate it.
Thank
and enjoy
you
the rest of the event.
Thank you. Thank you very much.